We have to bring all this delicious food into the studios. This isn't even fair. Look at that. The owners of the Country Cat are gearing up for a busy Father's Day weekend, and they're now serving up a new menu at the Fern and Holly pop-up. I didn't even know about this. First of all, thank you for telling me about it. I'm glad you're here to talk about it because
absolutely.
It's healthy.
Absolutely.
When you're having, like, you know,
when you're eating ribs all weekend, steak, dad food, it's beef jerky.
It's stretchy pants weekend.
It's stretchy pants weekend.
So next, yeah.
Come Monday.
We head over to
Fern and Holly. 9 to 2. So it was basically derived from cooking for my kids. The boys are athletes, so they want like brown rice and quinoa. Mama loves the salmon.
Wait, how old are your kids?
14 and 12.
Wait, Atticus they want and brown rice and quinoa?
Well, you know, mom prods them, man.
Okay.
This is what you need to eat, man. Mom prods.
But you guys are both chefs. You got a cookbook out.
Absolutely.
In this case, you don't know, this is Country Cat's Adam Sappington. He's like, that's me.
That's me all day long.
Is that a smoothie?
We have smoothies. We have juice. 9 to 2. Healthy food, man. Everything's to go. Right? So I got a little to-go box here for you.
We'll get in here real quick and take a look at this this to-go box. This looks like salmon, right?
Yeah. So pan-seared salmon. Mm-hmm. We did it in edamame and flaxseed vinaigrette. Nice and healthy, right?
Yeah, get in there.
Shaved radishes, a little bit of baby greens in there.
What's that on top?
Quinoa. And then I made a sriracha, kind of spicy ginger vinaigrette to go over the top. Right? I mean, come on. It makes you want to fulfill those guilty pleasures
it's
all weekend
so good,
and then hit there, right?
This is really good, yeah. Well, the thing is, I'm supposed to have dinner with my son after this.
Yeah, right? Well, this is what you can have. You can do it.
Like, Dad, why are you just drinking like water? Because Adam fed
exactly.
me.
Exactly.
So you guys came up with this concept. What was the reason for it? Because you have that space?
We have the private dining room, the Calico room. We book it out all the time at night. Oh, and during the day, it wasn't really fulfilling what we needed to do. So we're like, you know what? Let's just do a little cafe. Let's do a little healthy cafe. Why not?
Everything you touch seems like it turns to
gold.
That's awesome.
And Thank you so much.
Well, who thought about the health concept?
Oh, my beautiful wife, Jackie. Of course.
And she's not here tonight.
She's a California girl. I'm a Missouri boy, so it's like, you know,
the
heartland
kids.
Food.
We like that hearty food.
That's exactly right.
Like the meat
right.
and potatoes. That's
right.
where the Missouri-Nebraska thing
That's
comes
exactly.
in. But coming out here, people are like, you know, they're health conscious. And
they're into it.
To get some of that.
Absolutely.
So you can eat healthy during the day.
Most definitely.
And get your
grub on. And then come back at night and, you know, have your fried chicken, mashed potatoes, and gravy.
Right? You put those two together.
Put it together and then you get this, right?
So I take it she did the menu.
Oh, yeah. Well, she did the menu and I executed the food. See,
that's a partnership.
It's a yin and yang.
How long you guys been together?
20 years, baby.
20 years.
Right?
And that's what's so having you guys on the show is so much fun because you look like you guys are newlyweds. You've been together for 20 years.
Absolutely.
You would not know
every day's a new day.
What about the title? I'm curious.
Fern and Holly. So that's Jackie's mother, Holly, and her grandmother, Fern. So we thought, you know, Fern and Holly kind of ties into the Pacific Northwest, kind of a food theme a little bit.
Fern is definitely a grandmother's name.
Absolutely.
Okay, Grandma Jean.
Yeah, I had a Grandma Georgina.
Georgina?
Yeah,
those are grandma
amazing.
Names.
Yeah.
I bet you they'll be making a comeback, too.
I think so, too.
Like Fern's will be
Ruby.
Like, yeah, Ruby.
Right,
Ruby's another one. Helen.
Helen.
Yeah. Yeah, those are good
so
ones.
So we can keep going.
Okay, you guys are open from what time? Monday through Friday?
Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 2 p.m.
Do you ever think about keeping it open
on the weekends?
Dinner?
Well, yes and no. We're kind of just trying to figure it out, you know?
Yeah.
Just trying to go in there. Right now, we control all the time, so it's like, you know what? If it seems like it'll fit the niche for the nighttime, then we'll do it.
Listen, you're a dad. I'm
yeah,
a dad.
I am.
This is a very important weekend for us.
It is. It's
because
huge.
We get a that comes Sunday. This is like that one day out of the year where we're kind of, I wouldn't necessarily say pampered. We kind of expect it.
Well,
sometimes like,
it.
Oh, is it really Father's Day, Dad?
Oh, yeah.
But moms are always taken care of. But this
absolutely.
So I've been mentioning it to my son. This is our first Father's Day together for in a long time.
That's
so this
fantastic.
It's kind of nice. So
what are
you doing for Father's
Day?
So
we're going to bounce up to Seattle. Mm-hmm. We're going to go eat at Sitka and Spruce. We're going to stay at a nice hotel downtown. And then I get to hang out with my youngest son. We're going to take the train back on Sunday.
And then you guys are getting ready for dinner that night. What are you guys doing for Father's Day at
Father's
at
Day
Country
dinner
Cat.
Where we're going to do big old steaks, New York strip or tenderloin, creamed morel mushrooms, corn, green beans,
that's
barbecue slather, and then onion rings on top, bro.
We're barbecuing at the house. That sounds really good.
It's terrific.
What time are you guys starting the brunch?
Well, we start brunch at 9 a.m. And for that, we're doing bone-in bacon chop with a smoked Gouda grit cake, stewed kale, and a little bit of cider glaze. All my chefs are amazing. They're amazing. Those guys are amazing.
Yeah, that sounds really good.
It is.
It sounds really good. Maybe, I think we're going to stay in the barbecue.
Yeah.
I'm like, I want to I want to. I'm trying to like picture my day. Dane, I need another beer.
You do. That's right.
But that's not
lots of them.
No, that's good. Amen. So. Thank you so much.
Always good seeing you, Brian. Yeah,
please say hello to the missus for
we'll
me.
Do it.
Have fun. Have a happy Father's Day. Happy
Thank
Father's
you so
Day
much. To happy Father's
everyone
Day to all of you
at home. So we can go to the Country Cat. Where's it at?
Southeast 79th and Stark.
And Fern and Holly is
right at 7919, two doors down at Stark.
Look at that. Just next door, guys. We'll be right back, guys. Thank you so much for coming in.
My pleasure.
Can I take this home with me?
It's all you.